Table tennis in India has become the latest sport to join the list of restarted sport in the country. The Sports Authority of India had promised that the senior athletes across each and every sport will be getting back to their practice regimes in the month of October and November. And as far as the junior athletes across the country go, their programs will be restarted come December or latest by January. Now, as far as table tennis is concerned, the national camp has begun for the Olympic hopefuls in Sonipat. It is the first time that a TT camp is being held since March, of course, because of the pandemic. All the top paddlers of India will be coming to Sonipat in the next few days. A number of them have already arrived. A few of them are in different parts of the world to take part in different leagues that they had gone earlier. Now they will be returning and they will be building up towards the 2021 Tokyo Olympic and the qualifiers.